I chose this photo of Harrison Ford. It's a good photo, but also I just finished watching him in Shrinking on Apple TV, in which he is hilarious. So I thought he has a good face to draw. Let's have a go. Not everything you do has to be brilliant, and that we cannot learn how to do something without really working at it. And even though I'm doing abstracted self-portraits, there needs to be structure and knowledge behind that, and I need to sharpen up my drawing skills, so more practice to come.